Hello friends, what are we going to learn today? Yes, Standard 4 Subject English Grammar, Subtopic Conjunction. We may have heard of the word junction or even seen it. As you can see in the picture, there's a train coming and there are so many tracks connected to each other. What is a junction? A junction is a place that connects many other routes. Different routes of different directions are joined by a junction. Thus, conjunction is a joining word which joins two sentences or two words. Now let's read these sentences. Sonia and Reena are playing. I enjoy reading, but my brother doesn't. I heard a gunshot, so I ran away. I cried because of my poor marks. Do you need a pencil or pen? I walk slowly, though it was hot. Work hard if you want to pass. In these sentences, the words which join words, phrases, or sentences are and, but, so, because, or, though, and if. Definition: words that connect two words, phrases, or sentences are called conjunctions. Read these sentences. The test was both very long and difficult. Neither Karan nor Varun came to the party. Either Lalit or Preeti may have left the door open. Summer camp offers not only swimming but also camping instruction. Whether you agree or not, you have to carry out the instructions. The highlighted words are conjunctions, but they are always used in pairs. Now let us see these questions. Rewrite the sentences correctly. Though he is busy or not, he must help you. So the answer will be this way. Though he is busy, he should help you. There is one another way of writing the answer. Whether he is busy or not, he must help you. He is either foolish and lazy. So answer is, he is either foolish or lazy. Next question is, she can neither read or write. Answer is, she can neither read nor write. Always see that neither nor, either or. He was not only intelligent yet hardworking. He was not only intelligent but also hardworking. Not only but, this pair always comes. Either Pari, not Rohan went to the picnic. Neither Pari nor Rohan went to the picnic. This way the answers will come. Tips to remember. The conjunction and is used to join words or sentences with the same idea. For example, she is honest and hardworking. Your honesty and hardworking are the qualities of the girl. So they are of same idea. Mother chopped the vegetable and cooked them. So, vegetable and chopping them and cooking them is the same idea over here. We use but to join opposite words or sentences which are opposite in meaning. For example, he ran fast but could not reach the train. So, running fast, the expected result should be that he is catching the trains, but it is not happening. So there are the two opposite ideas here. He knocked at the door but no one answered. So when you knock the door, what should be the reply? What should be the expected result? That somebody should respond. So it has not happened. So this is the opposite ideas over here. We use or when there is a choice and also to show the result. For example, would you like to have tea or coffee? Here the choice is given between tea and coffee. Study hard or you will not pass. So when you are studying hard, what should be the result? That you are passing the exam. But if you don't study hard, the result will be that you are not passing. So for result, there is a usage of or in the sentence. We use because to give a reason. For example, I did not go to school because I was sick. So there is a reason given here why the child could not go to school. I could not board the train because I reached the station. So here in both the sentences, a reason is given. For that, because is used. I hope the concept of conjunctions is very much clear to you all. Thank you for watching the video. Till then, bye and take care.